Hey, it's Alex again. I'm back. We're fortunate enough to have one of the head coaches in the league, one of the 24, Matt Nicholson from the Amarillo Bulls. Matt, overall, the experience here at the Showcase for you and your team has to be a great experience so far here on day two.
Yeah, I know. It's unbelievable just with the exposure that the guys are getting. That's the main thing we try to do here as coaches in the league, right, is make sure we're moving guys on to D1 and D3. So I recognize all the faces, all the usual suspects are here, so it's nice to catch up with them. But every team has a lot of guys that I think are going to be worthwhile for the colleges. And the league puts on such a great event, again, from just the food to the NCAA talks and the hotels and everything top to bottom. So you couldn't ask for a better weekend. It's a busy weekend, but it's an enjoyable one too.
So if you check this out here, we've got this marketing table. Of course, we've got our Robertson Cup champions banner, but here we've got our marketing table. It's got our new league video. Check it out online. It's called Made in the NAHL, so that's a lot of fun. So let's keep walking. So you can see these big banners right here. That's part of our banners as you come in to the rink, and so that is pretty cool. We like it a lot. And then obviously it's like Grand Central Station out here. I see a lot of people that I know. Maybe we can talk to some of them. Pardon me, Frank Ceratori. Pardon me. Hi. Alex Curious with the NAHL here.
They know who you are.
I know. We're doing some video. This is Frank Ceratori, head coach of the Air Force Falcons. Frank, just doing a little bit of video here.
For
a little segment where we're calling NAHL Now.
All right.
So wanted to talk to you about the Showcase. Obviously, you've been a proponent of the NAHL for a long time. Specifically this year, it looks like more scouts, more people, more teams now, 24. Your overall thoughts so far on 2016.
Well, as you know, Alex, this is our bread and butter. We got to come here. We need to have U.S.-born kids, and so with this league, with the exception of the imports, it's all U.S.-born kids. So this is our bread and butter. We need to do a good job here. And what amazes me is every year the league gets deeper and deeper, and that says a lot about the league, but it even says more for, you know, the hockey in the United States. We're just developing more and more players, and to be able to stock the USHL, to be able to stock this league and all the other leagues the way they do, it's terrific. And, like I said, this is our bread and butter. We need to come here and do a good job. We got all three of our coaches here, and we're trying to sift our way through this, and it's not easy because there's a lot of good players here.
Frank Ceratori, people may not know this, but the most NAHL grads on any NCAA Division I roster happens to be Air Force. So a personal thank you from the league to you. You do a great job in mentoring those players, developing them as young men, and we can't thank you enough for your support every year.
Well, thank you. The League of Opportunity, man. You want to be a player? Come to the North American Hockey League.